During World War II, Soviet soldiers and commanders died not only at the hands of the enemy. Officers who tore off their insignia in combat and surrendered were punished. The higher commanders and commissars had the right to shoot them on the spot. They could also punish for unauthorized actions. All the complicated actions and movements at the front, officers were obliged to agree upon with the headquarters. Even harsher measures were taken against rapists, hoarders, and looters.